Hi, how you doing today? My name is Weirdopa, and you're watching The Crooked Man. There is a crooked man, huh?
Yeah, Mama taught it to me. I like to sing, so I sing lots.
And I
like that song.
Well, I don't. Is that it, mister? I actually learned it as a kid too, but I didn't like it very much. Why not? It's just I felt like a sad song to me. The guy's been crooked his whole life, and all he's got around him is crooked stuff. I was scared to think, what if I was a crooked man? Only when I was a kid, of course.
He is a crooked man.
I don't get him.
I don't get him, mister. But sort of a thing on the anthem.
It just reminded me of that. You're a good singer, Fluffy. Do you sing with your mama?
Yeah, Mama likes to sing too. It's fun to sing with her. Do you sing too, David?
Haha, no, I'm no good. You're better off not hearing me try. Alright, check this out. Ah, come on. Whoa, what's going on here? I just saw a shadow. Was it in my imagination?
What's up, Mr. David?
It's nothing. Okay, so there has to be one here. No? There's a key in the diary. Get the psychiatry key. Okay, well, it's something. Yeah, the final door. Really? Wow, okay. What? Is there something there? What the fuck? A psychiatrist's diary. Sean Smith is dead. He hung himself. I was no help at all, it seems. I took a look at the note on his feet, and it said this. It's chasing me. No matter where I go, I can't ever escape. So I decided to die. But I realize it's grinning. In fact, it's grinning behind me right now. That is creepy. It's been waiting for me to do this. This is what it was chasing me for. But now, I'll be free from it. Doctor, please take care. It might turn to follow you next. There's no point in running, because it's always at someone's back. Goodbye. Thank you for everything, Doctor. You were the only one who had sympathy. Wow, that is fucking creepy, man. What is this? Bed, trash, board. Something is in the drain. A piece. Yay! Oh, what happened?
Mr. David, I gotta pee!
Okay. This is the girls' room, so go to the boys. Not sure if they'll flush, though. Okay. I'll wait here. You can go by yourself, right?
Yeah, I'll be good!
I don't trust this. Hey, Fluffy, you okay in there?
I'm peeing! Hold on!
Oh no, he's locked in. Huh? What is it, Fluffy? Come on already. Oh no, not Fluffy!
I can't open the door!
What? Oh shit.
It really won't open!
Oh, did the door just break or what?
Mr. David! I can't get out. I'm gonna be stuck here forever.
It's okay, Fluffy. I'll get you out right away. Just give me a second. I turned the doorknob, but it won't open. Aw, poor little Fluffy. Okay, so the wall is broken here. The walls are slightly damaged. Hey, maybe if I break this wall some more... Okay. There we go. Okay. Fluffy to the rescue!
Ah! Help! Ah!
Fluffy! Ah! What is going on? I mean, I had some pretty bad diarrhea, but that's gotta be terrible. I gotta say that. Oh no! Oh, there he is. Fluffy, what's wrong? What happened?
No, I'm scared!
Fluffy, it's okay. It's me, David.
Mr. David?
Ah, poor Fluffy. Fluffy, are you okay? Are you hurt? Seriously, what happened? I was waiting for Mr. David, and then I turned around and there was a guy there. And he tried to get me. A man? Fluffy, what was he like? His neck was all limp. And it was grating. He looked like that man said, found you. Ooh, that is so creepy. I was so scared I hid in here. Oh, man, with a crooked neck? Uh-oh. It's him, so he followed me here, too. Damn it. Why Fluffy and not me? I was so scared. It's okay now, Fluffy. You did good for yourself. I'm proud of you. If he's here, then I can't let Fluffy stay here. I have to take him to the police. Fluffy, shouldn't we go to the policeman? It's dark and dangerous here. I'll take you there. I'll be okay.
No! I'm staying with Mr. David. I'm waiting for Mama.
Fluffy, please don't be selfish. I'm sure your Mama went to the police too, so...
No! Mama said to wait here! So I know she's gonna come for me. I'll wait for her because I'm tough.
He says that while crying. Fluffy, ah! If I can't find him here soon, and if Fluffy mom don't show, then I'll have to take him to the police. Fluffy sure won't like that though, but boy, this is getting troublesome. Alright, Fluffy. We'll wait together a little longer, okay? Your mama will come soon, I know it. So hey, don't cry. You're big boy, right?
Don't tell mama that I cried. Mama hates when I cry, she gets me.
I won't tell a soul. That's a promise between men. Now let's go.
Okay!
Little Fluffy. He's so fluffy. Oh, his hair is fluffy. I'm sorry. The door opens now? Was it that monster that locked it? That bitch! You can touch me, but you can't touch my penis. I mean Fluffy. Okay, so we gotta find the last two. Alright. See if I remember that shit. It's gotta be it. Oh, thank God. Unlock the door. Alright, what the fuck is this? It's a huge pile of sandbags. Okay. Okay. A large wire. Not even pliers could cut this. Oh, that's what it's called. Not that I have any of those. What should I do about this? All right, muchachos, I am back. I don't know if I was gone for very long or if I went and wear my thong, but all that matters is that you tagged along. So come on all, let's party. Hey Hong, I fucking failed on the last one. We need to go to the gynecologist. That's not every day you say that, is it? Or is it? Maybe for you. I don't know. I'm not a girl. I don't know these details. This is not a gynecologist, is it, Fluffy? I was told it was on 3F. Oh, maybe it's here. There's something there. There we go. Okay, so this is the key that I was looking for earlier, and I couldn't find. But I don't know. I don't feel like checking every single goddamn item in this game, so let's use the small. Okay, we'll just use it here. Not anymore. Try it. All right, we unlocked the medicine room. Now, whatever the fuck that medicine room is, the medicine room is obviously in the basement, which I knew, of course. Alrighty, that. What do we need here? David? Oh, here we go. Hydrogen bromide. Bromide. Have to be careful with this. We found the Heidi. HBR. I think you can dissolve the wires with it. Speaking of chemistry, are you bros watching Breaking Bad? Me and Marcia are super into it. For those of you who don't know, it's a TV show about a chemist who starts making drugs because he got cancer. It's very addicting. Like, I'm so into it that I can't even enjoy it. I'm like, what if something happens? I'm like, I don't know. It's funny. I think I was going to the roof, but I don't really remember. Alright. Because the last puzzle piece was in the sky. Alright. Let's use the bromide. Maybe I can melt the wire with this. Maybe that's why I fucking went up here and stood in front of the door. How about that? Fucking idiot sometimes, David. Hey, it's working! This is kind of fun! Reminds me of a science experience. Whoosh! The door can now be opened. Nice sound effect there! Fluffy.
Yay, we're outside!
Hey, Fluffy, don't run around, you'll fall. I can't see Mama from here.
She must still be looking for that thing she lost. I hope she finds me soon. She'll be here soon, I'm sure.
Yeah, Mama's the best.
You like your mama, Mr. David?
Yeah, I gotta love my mama. I mean, my mother. Family's important.
My mama's nice, but she's scary when she's mad. Is your mama nice?
Triple dot. Oh, okay. So we'll hear. I'm thinking that each of these characters don't really exist, and they're just there to bring back a realization of David, something that he'd forgotten. But I'm not sure. I'm home. Are you feeling better, Mom? Did you go to the hospital?
Welcome home, Davy. It's just a cold. Don't blow it out of proportion. I feel a lot better after getting some rest. It's really no good side to being feeble. I'm sorry to always be causing you trouble.
Don't worry about it. We're just a family of two. Of course we have to help each other.
Oh, you're so kind. Say, how is it going with Shirley? She hasn't come by here lately.
We haven't met much because of work. Though I'd like to talk with her more about the future and all that.
She must be anxious. It's a big event in a woman's life. Make sure you support her, will you?
Are you sure you're not in pain, Mom? You don't look very well. Get some sleep. I can make my own meals.
I'm glad to have such a kind son. Thank you, Davy.
Yes, she's very kind. She always cared about me.
You better get home soon then, Mr. David. Your mama's gonna get really worried.
I suppose you're right. Same reason why yours will show up soon, so you just wait until then.
Yeah!
Alright, we got a newspaper. Psychiatrist in local hospital commits suicide. Early this morning, a doctor employed at the general hospital was found dead by a nurse from the same hospital. He was hanged, so the police deemed it as suicide. Okay. There was someone who hanged himself in the hospital. Here's a ladder. Of course I'd go up. Alright, so there we got the end piece. I'm gonna save here. My horror instincts are kicking in. Every time you complete something in a horror game, shit goes down. Am I still on the roof or something? Oh, there we go. Okay. So we got all the pieces, brachachos.
I'm proud of you, bros.
We did it! Look how fluffy I'm a cake.
Oh shit, this is not gonna be good. This is giving me the goosebumps. What's that sound? I think it's on this floor. What? Oh, on this floor. Someone is fapping in the bathroom. That's nasty. Where's it coming from? Ah! Fluffy, run! What? What is he doing? Fluffy's still like, hey, I have to go. Is it eating the ember? Oh, that's disgusting. What the fuck? Oh!
Mr. David!
Ah, my head. Fluffy! Ah! Gotta chase that monster! Son David! Damn my head! I'm bleeding. I'm so dizzy. Alright, I hope you bros enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe to become a bro today. And I'll see you with a crooked man in an egg. I don't know what I was going with that, but anyway, see you awesome, bros.
To the moon, honestly. I brought you a present.
Yay, it's a dog! Thank you, Papa! Thank you!
What a pretty dog. It's almost like a kid. I got a feeling like it's gonna come alive and kill me.